This question belongs to compiler design subject and was asked in CLEAT CSE 2023. So the question states, consider the following statements regarding the front end and back end of a compiler. The front end includes phases that are independent of target hardware. The back end includes phases that are specified to a target hardware. The back end includes phases that are specific to a programming language used in source code. Identify the correct option. Only S1 is true. S1 and S2 are true, S1, S2, S3 are all true, only S1 and S3 are true. So what is a compiler? Compiler basically takes our high level language and converts it to assembly level language. So what are the phases of compiler? So first of all we have lexical analysis, then we have syntax analysis, then we have semantic analysis, then we have intermediate code generation, then we have code optimization, then we have target code generation. All of them are using symbol table and error handler. Symbol error handler is basically used to handle the errors during any phase, and symbol table consists of what are the various symbols used. It is a map of those symbols. We are given a high level language as an input and we get an assembly level language as an output. See, what we do in lexical analysis phase, we match the lexemes with patterns to generate the tokens. Then here we do the syntax verify them. Here we check for semantic error, here we check for syntax error. Then we convert it into intermediate code like three address code or directed acyclic graph. So all these parts are basically called front end. Why they are called front end? Because they are independent of hardware. Like whatever be the underlying hardware, all these steps will remain the same, and we can take the front end of a compiler and we can basically apply the back end in different types of hardware. Like we can do this part in one machine and the rest part in another machine, but this is called the back end of compiler, the code optimization, target code generation. Or you can also call the first one as the analysis part of compiler, and this is the synthesis part of compilation. Backend. Why it is called backend? Because it is hardware dependent. All these statements, because there are some code optimization statements that depend on the hardware, and this is target code generation is entirely hardware dependent. Like what are the instructions given to us, like MOV, MCB, certain instructions depend on the hardware. So let us see the options. The frontend includes phases that are independent of the target hardware. Yes, frontend is independent of the hardware. The backend includes the phases that are specific to the target hardware. Yes, the backend includes phases that are specific to the programming language used in the source code. No, not specific to the programming language, specific to the hardware. So answer is only S1 and S2 are true. Option B.